快乐的学习英语。我发现了这个简单的方法，可以让任何人轻松的学习英语。如何学习呢？视频里会讲到。这个视频有十句英语，我会先用一般的速度把十句英语念一遍。念英语之前，我会把中文的意思读出来，念完十句英语之后，会用同样的方法再念两遍。第一遍念得慢，让大家可以听清楚每个字的读音。好，我们现在开始。快乐的学习英语。Learning English happily。每天大声朗读十个句子，轻松的学习英语。Read aloud 10 sentences each day and learn English easily. 每天跟着视频和音频，大声朗读那十个句子，多念几遍。Read aloud along with the video and audio a few times every day. 这些句子或是关于一个故事，或是围绕着一个主题。The sentences are either about a story or about a certain theme. 这样学习，你的口头英语和书面英语会在不知不觉中进步。You will improve many aspects of your spoken and written English imperceptibly. 这是通过模仿来学习，学术上叫内隐学习。This is learning through imitation, a process called implicit learning.这也是婴儿跟小孩学习母语的方式。This is how babies and children learn their first language. 只要持之以恒，几个月之后，你便会学到了英语的句子结构、发音、语法、词汇和最重要的是你能开始用英语跟别人交流。Do this consistently. In a matter of months, you will learn your sentence structure, your pronunciation, your use of grammar, your vocabulary, and most importantly, your ability to communicate with others in English.婴儿跟小孩对他们周围的一切从没间断的吸收及模仿。 Babies and children never stop taking in and imitating all that is around them. 这便是他们在潜移默化之间轻松地获得知识的方式。This is how they learn easily without their awareness of it.
用我们简单的方法，您也可以。
So can you, with our easy and simple approach.
好了，我已经念完一遍了，现在用同样的方法再念两遍。第一遍会念得慢。好，现在再开始。快乐的学习英语。
Learning English happily. Learning English happily.
每天大声朗读十个句子，轻松的 学习英语。Read aloud 10 sentences each day and learn English easily. Read aloud 10 sentences each day and learn English easily. 每天跟着视频和音频大声朗读那十个句子，多念几遍。Read aloud along with the video and audio a few times every day. Read aloud along with the video and audio.A few times every day.
这是句子，或是关于一个故事，或是围绕着一个主题。
The sentences are either about a story or about a certain theme. The sentences are either about a story or about a certain theme.
这样学习，你的口头英语和书面英语会在不知不觉中进步。
You will improve many aspects of your spoken and written English imperceptibly. You will improve many aspects of your spoken and written English imperceptibly.
这是通过模仿来学习，学术上叫内隐学习。
This is learning through imitation, a process called implicit learning. This is learning through imitation, a process called implicit learning.
这也是婴儿跟小孩学习母语的方式。
This is how babies and children learn their first language. This is how babies and children learn their first language.
只要持之以恒，几个月之后，你便会学到了英语的句子、结构、发音、语法、词汇，和最重要的是你能开始用英语跟别人交流。
Do this consistently in a matter of months, you will learn your sentence structure, your pronunciation, your use of grammar, yourvocabulary, and most importantly, your ability to communicate with others in English. Do this consistently in a matter of months. You will learn your sentence structure, your pronunciation, your use of grammar, your vocabulary, and most importantly, your ability to communicate with others in English.
婴儿跟小孩对他们周围的一切从没间断地吸收及模仿。
Babies and children never stop taking in and imitating all that is around them.Babies and children never stop taking in and imitating all that is around them.
这便是他们在潜移默化之间轻松地获得知识的方式。
This is how they learn easily withoutTheir awareness of it. This is how they learn easily without their awareness of it.
用我们简单的方法，您也可以。
So can you with our easy and simple approach. So can you with our easy and simple approach.
好了，这个视频到了尾了，欢迎大家免费订阅 Amok 频道，请按一下下面红色那个订阅册，再按一下旁边那个小钟，有新视频出来的时候YouTube 会通知您的。下回见，拜。